Good afternoon. It is nearly 4 p.m. and I've been awake since 3 a.m. And I asked my friend this morning, is it harmful to learning, specifically the guitar, if you practice while tired? And his response was, he was pretty sure it wasn't harmful, but it was just ineffective. Basically, you don't learn anything. So, the guitar is, I don't know, like, I think it wouldn't be a stretch to call it complicated. I mean, it's not brain chemistry, like the study of neurological disorders. I bet that's harder than guitar, but there's a lot that needs to be learned in order to play the guitar effectively. And if you're gonna scoff at that, I don't know. I don't think many people would scoff at that. So. Yes. So this will be me playing the guitar, or practicing the guitar while tired. I also have been having trouble with the camera turning off its recording mode. And I halfway fixed it yesterday. And I think part of the reason why the camera may be slightly damaged is because I take it out on walks with me and it gets knocked around. So today when I went for a walk, I wrapped the camera in a t-shirt. It seems to be working so far. That's good to know. My three main chords, which I have previously stated I memorized, they still seem to be stuck in my head. And I was working on this one. So that takes a little bit longer, but I have that memorized. Just want to see if you can see my fingers. I think you can. So let's do that again. Okay, which ones are supposed to be muted on that? Two of them, actually. Yeah, that sounds a lot more harmonious. And then I notice you can go like this, and which ones are muted on that? Two of them as well. This is D minor. I think the whole concept of proper fingering, I think I'm pretty much past that. I keep bringing up the chat conversation where someone said there's a right way and a wrong way, but I've been looking at this other website that this more advanced guitar player showed me, and the website's more advanced than I can fully comprehend. But it doesn't indicate proper finger order at all. It says it has over 2,000 chords, and I went through a few of them and looked what they looked like. And as far as I can tell, there's no notation on the chords on this website as to how to properly finger them. That sounded dirty. difficulty with that yesterday. And I'm not even going to try to go from chord to chord, except maybe the basic three that I know, because I'm too tired. I got like 6 hours sleep at most, probably 5 hours sleep. That's everything but G. I'm going through those chords pretty quickly. I've been working on them for a few days. I guess I only have like 20 minutes to half an hour at a time. But I think I'm making progress, and I don't mean to toot my own horn, and I know compared to most of you, especially people who would be watching these videos, I assume people who watch these videos probably know some guitar, and I assume you're better than me. I'm at the very beginning stages, but I have no one else to say it, so I'll say it to myself, I think I am making progress. And I sound like some, you know Bob Vila? Do you remember Bob Vila? I don't remember what he sounded like, but I sound like Bob Vila. Basically what I'm saying is I sound fake. So is this right? Theoretically, this is right. This is G, a notorious G. And if nothing, even if this practice doesn't build memory once I sleep, because I'm too tired to build memory or whatever, I don't know. I'm getting way too confused and into it. Someone said don't worry about how much progress you're making, but the point I was trying to make is at least I'm developing my calluses, even if I'm not the magic of practice and then sleep. See, when I press down really hard with my pinky finger, it causes pain, which causes the rest of my fingers to not press down as tightly. You just feel the pain and get through it. Okay, I know that wasn't perfect. It was a long time ago when I saw this video. It was probably on mainstream TV, but like, of people literally cutting up their hands or their fingers by playing the guitar. I know that's possible. And I guess if I eventually get good enough, it will happen to me, even if I have calluses. That just makes me think of when I was 17 and I hung out with this guy who was a skateboarder. I wasn't even cool enough to be a 17-year-old skateboarder. Anyways, he told me that like skateboarding culture, everyone who honestly tries to skateboard will fall and will injure themselves. And it's so common that they consider it like a source of pride. But yeah. things there. Oh, I knew if I filmed enough of these videos, you'd get to hear my phone come off. I just got a text message from my girlfriend. Okay, I'm performing for the camera a little bit too much. Let's do it. That doesn't make a big difference going from D to D minor. So I was doing, the ones I have down are E, A minor, and E minor. E and E minor do sound very different, I think. That seems more distinct than what do we have here? Sounds more distinct. Wait, what? No, okay. Sorry, I'm getting better, don't worry. I hear less distinction in the sound, and the camera doesn't have the best mic, so you may have heard like no distinction, but basically all, C. Did I do C? I remember yesterday I was proud of myself because I did C correctly, and the day before I had done it incorrectly. So I'm low on sleep. How will this sound? Like a Space Invader sound, not the video game, literal Space Invaders. Time, so let's try just drum it. That was almost something, I think, but okay, sorry, I keep forgetting my friend said don't say anything's good or bad, let the audience decide. But I'm pretty honest, and I gotta be me, right? I'm expressing myself with the guitar, but I think, okay, this is a pro guitar video, so this is dangerous to say, but I think the words that come out of my mouth and the sound and the choices I make with my mouth, don't think about sex. Okay. The sounds I make with my mouth, the words, and the choices, that expresses my individuality more than this. Like, if I needed this to express, if I needed a guitar to express myself, I am disabled, but it would be a form of disability, And I think some like activists and like graduate students would frown on me saying it would be a negative disability. Like it's in disability culture, it's bad to imply what you're doing, what's going on is negative. But yeah, I'll just stop talking about it. I think you get what I mean. Let's do A again. For extended periods of time, and partly to check to see if the camera is still malfunctioning, I am going to do some harmonic minors and natural minors, if I can remember. Complete this thing that I always mess up, even though it's not that complicated. I'm gonna have to look at the screen. Let's see here. Mostly had that down. I think the reason why I messed up towards the end, what was happening was I skipped a string and I was, whatever, you probably saw. So I only messed up a little at the end, and I think that's lack of sleep. And I think in general, I mean, maybe I'll have to play this video back, but in general I think I did okay considering I am on 5 hours of sleep. Oh, la, 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 la. Yet. But I think what I was doing was D and D minor, so yeah, I don't know. These videos are probably getting a little bit repetitive, but I think, I mean, they're so long that, and I'm saying different things, if you just watch for what I say, there's differentness. But I'm, you know, I'm practicing, and learning is based on repetition. And I had this period I went through in life where any kind of repetition, I hated. Like, you know, back in the early 2000s, there was this huge rebellion against having commercials on TV, or at least in my social circle there was. I forget what I was talking about. I was rebelling against the idea of repetition. So anything that involved repetition, I did not want to do. And anything that involved just completely improvised, I wanted to do. But I'm older, which is, I'm not saying I'm older and that's why it's different now, but I am older. It's like I'm changed. Things change as time passes. So I'm basically, what I'm saying is I'm more okay with repetition. I think you can tell based on my like stumbly broken speech how tired I am. Thank you for watching.